You had me at a low. Cause where you go is where.
Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's reaction video is going to be an Adam Lambert reaction. This is a live performance on The Late Late Show, James Corden, and this is his track On the Moon. I'm very excited to get into another Adam Lambert reaction. He is always awesome and amazing and everything else that's good in this world. So without further ado, let's get into this video.
Here performing On the Moon from his brilliant album Velvet, please welcome the one and only Adam Lambert.
Oh, Adam, you look so good.
Oh. Been so damn faded late, I don't know it's day or night. Ain't coming back to earth alone, I won't miss the high.
Right, straight away before I go any further, first of all, can I say how cool that guitarist is? She's just sat there, completely chilled out, just in the zone with her guitar, doing an incredible job so far. Adam is just sat there looking gorgeous, looking beautiful, as ever, as Adam does, and just chilling out and just doing his amazing awesomeness thing that he does. He's just doing his thing like he always does, and his tattoos are looking so cool. Can I just say they are on point? Wow, that tone when it first came in, and those high notes. Wow, just such control over his voice. It's just incredible. Okay, let's just keep going.
We on a free fall on an open no gravity, baby.
Not
gonna sleep on it, I'll put some heat on it. Not gonna sleep, baby. I just wanna feel what it's like to be underneath your glow, like we're on the moon, baby. Tripping on the moon, baby. I just wanna feel the dark side. Be a nocturnal midnight, like we're on the moon, baby. Stars dripping on the moon, baby. Take me all the way, baby, baby. Take me to the Milky Way. I just wanna rock, rock it.
Church, Adam.
No gravity, baby. Not gonna sleep on it. I'll put some heat on it. Not gonna sleep, baby. I just wanna feel what it's like to be underneath your glow, like we're on the moon, baby. Tripping on the moon.
Just
I just wanna feel the dark side. Be a nocturnal midnight, like we're on the moon, baby. Stars dripping on the moon, baby. Oh, hey.
Sorry, Adam, I just had to stop myself from laughing there. Just that second where I saw his hand go down like that, and she looked for a minute. I had to look because I was looking at him, watching him performing, and I just kind of out of the corner of my eye, I just like saw his hand going, and when I kind of just quickly glanced, it looked like he was stroking her leg. Sorry. I know, obviously, she's not for him. Clearly, you know. So, you know, he probably wouldn't be doing that with her, but it just looked like it. So I had to kind of look again, and he wasn't. It was just the way his hand was. Oh my God, that was funny. Well, I mean, while I've paused the video, I just want to say, Adam is just, he is a master with controlling his voice and his breathing and just hitting those notes and just sustaining them, and just such, you can hear the power in his voice, but he is pulling back in this song. I love that he's just stripping it back and he's just toned it down, and he's just, yeah, just brought it right down to do it as an acoustic performance. He is just, oh, his tone is just so yummy and delicious, and it just makes you feel all warm and fuzzy, and but then at the same time he can hit other notes that give you chills. But when he does this kind of song, this kind of performance, and he hits these kind of notes, and it just sort of ebbs and flows the way it is, and he has such control over his singing and his breathing, it just feels so rich and warm, and it just makes you feel all fuzzy inside and just so dreamy. And oh, he's just insane. I can't with Adam. He's, every time I hear him, I'm just transported. He's just mesmerizing to watch and mind-blowing to listen to. Just his voice is incredible. Oh, he's just, oh, I love Adam so much. I'm gonna go back a little bit on that one, but okay, here we go. Yeah, it kind of looks like he's about to stroke her leg. Okay.
I just wanna,
maybe just like, say, trainers. I love how he sings with his hands. He's feeling it. Power comes out. It's that control. Oh, Adam. And then he goes and looks at the camera like that, and you just fall in love with him all over again, as if his voice is not enough to fall in love with him for, and just how cute and funny and adorable he is as a person. He just goes and looks at the camera as if he's looking right into your soul, as if he's looking right to you, and like he's just sung the song straight to you and nobody else. Oh, he's dreamy. Oh, I just can't with Adam. He is insanely talented. The world is a better place with artists like Adam, or with Adam in it. That's all I can say. I love him. I love him so much. This was an amazing performance. I love the fact that it was just stripped back and it was just very acoustic, and just Adam and the guitar and Adam's incredible voice. The guitarist absolutely killed it. She was awesome. She was just so cool and laid back and just chilling and doing her thing. And it was an amazing performance. I loved it. I thought it was absolutely crazy good. I loved it. Anyway, if you loved it too, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more reactions from Adam and other artists. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Riding on the dizzying heights.